We got so many emails, and we get this every year, wondering if you two will ever be friends again. What do you think?
You know, I would never say never, but I just think that we're both in two different places in our lives.
What do you think?
I think so, too. I think that, you know, we've been through a lot. I've known you for a very long time. I mean, I knew her at the gym.
Mm-hmm.
And it's been a great ride. I wouldn't have my husband. I wouldn't have my two sons. I wouldn't have half of the things and the excitement that I live today. I think she probably knows me better than anybody sitting here today. And to start this together and kind of end it at this road, in the back of my mind, I do think that at some point, I mean, if I saw her at a restaurant, I'd sit, you know, probably sit down and have a glass of wine. I said to my husband today driving here, there's always this level of respect between Nene and I, no matter what's going on, that, hey, like, we knew each other before this, and we were kind of, like, just living our lives, and then all of a sudden we're doing all this, and all this stuff's going on, and you know, she's in Hollywood, and I'm doing this, and I'm doing that. So I think we make each other matter than anybody else, but then on the flip side of the coin, I think if anybody is really genuinely happy for me, it would be, you know, Nene.
Nene, do you want to give her a hug goodbye?
Please.
That's fine.
Yes? Yes? Yes. That would be great.
Oh, gosh.
Kim, thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Andy. I really appreciate it. Bye, sweetheart.
Bye, Kim Zolciak Bierman.
Bye, sweetheart. Kim Zolciak Bierman.
There she goes. The wig has left the building.